going on, guys? Etika from the Etika World Network here to bring you some more Super Smash Brothers news, speculating on leaks. Now, before we go into that, I know I've been gone for a little while, and I want to thank you for being so patient with your boy. I've been going through a lot of real life changes, man. And, you know, even though I didn't really make a video in about 3 days, I did plan a lot of stuff, and I do have a lot of things lined up in the future, but I mean, for now, I'm going to be spending my time working on things behind the scenes. A lot has been happening, man, and you might see some differences here and there, but I mean, for the most part, I'm definitely back in the business. You know, 3 days is like fucking, what, like 3 weeks on the internet? I think a day is a week on the internet. So, I mean, I'm finally back into it, and I'll be making coverage videos from now on, so don't worry. You know, I know some of you must have been worried, but I made a couple changes. So anyways, now I wanted to talk to you about these images which are going around Reddit, they're going around 4chan a little bit. I saw them on Reddit myself actually, and they involve Mewtwo. Now, you know, Sakurai didn't give us Mewtwo in any form or fashion when the Nintendo Direct happened, so it was a little bit of a questionable thing because it's like, okay, what the hell is the story here? How come we aren't getting any kind of coverage whatsoever at all with Mewtwo? And we might have just gotten something, but once again, these images should be taken with a massive grain of salt. They most likely don't have any kind of bearing whatsoever. They're just kind of weird, you know? Like, for example, look at how Mewtwo looks in this image. His character model is a bit lumpy, I suppose. That's a quote actually taken from the Direct, but I mean, yeah, it just doesn't look correct. Now, I wanted to talk about these images on here, so that way if anybody had any kind of, you know, speculation going on or was wondering if these were real, we could put the shit to rest right now. And I'm telling you, just from looking at the image, I mean, this looks like it's going to be put to rest right away. I mean, we don't really seem to see a shadow here, even though Mewtwo seems like he's close to this platform, so that was one thing that I noticed. But, and just in general, and yet look at the character portrait model, it just doesn't seem correct, you know, like, why does Mewtwo, I mean, I know Mewtwo naturally has a big ass head, but in this one, he has a big ass head, like, why the fuck, it just doesn't seem right, you know, I mean, it's way more believable with the character model that we already saw in the 50 Fact Extravaganza, but I mean, this one just does not seem realistic, it doesn't seem like Mewtwo at all. And there's also another image added to this one as well too, and it involves him at the character select screen. This one added some bearing to it, and the people that were talking to me about this image were like, you know, Etika, there's multiple pictures of it, kind of puts you in mind of the leak that happened in the summertime. But the difference between that one and this one is that, I don't know, I mean, the one that happened in the summertime, which basically leaked the entire roster to us, it seemed like there was just too much there they were showing us. Like, there were so many images, but this one only has two. Now, I don't know, man, I mean, this just doesn't look correct. It's definitely a unique model, one that we haven't seen yet, and that adds some kind of bearing to it. Everything seems to be accurate in terms of the player select screen and whatnot. The places that Mewtwo would obviously be photoshopped in to the roster are going to be his character portrait, but other than a really thick shadow, it doesn't really, actually, you know what, not even then. It looks really good, actually. So I mean, I don't know, this one, it was integrated well. It's got a custom model, and he managed to Photoshop everything correctly. The text looks okay, but the issue with this one is just where the placement of Mewtwo is. You put Mewtwo next to fucking Sonic and the Miis. Doesn't really make too much sense putting him down there, considering he's not third party. And this is pretty much the third party area with Pac-Man, Mega Man, and Sonic. It just doesn't really seem correct to me that Mewtwo's sitting behind Sonic, or maybe it's just like being added on as DLC, so that way, you know, he goes after. I don't know, and then we can't really see the Mewtwo's face either, so I mean, it's really odd to me, but then again, you wouldn't be able to because of the puck. But once again, man, this all comes down to, this all basically comes down to gameplay images. Usually, the character select screen is where things kind of can be passed on. Like, remember, even when everybody saw the Duck Hunt image from the summertime leak, everyone thought that it was fake because, you know, obviously, it's just a character select portrait. I mean, it's so easy to fake those, and some people even fuck that up, but I mean, when it comes down to gameplay images, there has to be multiples, you know? Like, so this is going out to you leakers. If you really wanna, or rather, not even you leakers per se, but you fakers, if you really wanna compel people and to make people think that your leak is real, try to do multiple gameplay images of Mewtwo in that sense. Like, do multiples of the character that you're trying to falsify, and it has a lot more bearing because you're getting multiple angles. And, you know, at this point, you know, now that everyone has a Wii U, if you manage to get the game in your hands with Mewtwo DLC unlocked for some reason, who, as a leaker, wouldn't pause the screen and zoom in on Mewtwo's face? Who wouldn't show us footage at this point, you know? So, I mean, that just goes to show you that this one shouldn't really be taken seriously, because Any legitimate leak would have a ton of material because it's easy to reproduce that material due to the fact that it's real, you know? So just take tons of pictures of it and boom. But I mean, what are you guys' opinion on this? I definitely am 90%, 10% in terms of how fake I think this is. 90% fake, definitely. But I guess you gotta leave a shred of credibility to it. I mean, it didn't really seem to make any mistakes in terms of the names and whatnot. Like, the Amiibo name is always that big. So I mean, well, the Amiibo border for the name, the white, because I have a Kirby Amiibo. So I mean, hey, you know, who knows, man? I mean, of course I would love to see Mewtwo, but I mean, I guess we'll just wait until Daddy Sakurai primes them for us. But what do you guys think of these images? I'm just going to come out and say that these are already debunked. So I mean, hey, these might even just be older than I think they are. Some of you might have seen these images from a while ago, but you know, I'm not really on top of it as much lately, but I'll be trying to get myself back into it. Anyways, guys, let me know what you think, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Take care of yourselves, and of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one.